Communication, Department of Journalism and Mass Communication, BHU University of Patna, Bihar. Member editorial boards for publishing the complete works of Mahamana Pandit Madan Mohan Malaviya, sponsored by Mahamana Malaviya Mission, New Delhi. He held the position of Information and Public Relations Officer and Central Public Information Officer at Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi. He was also convener committee to develop vision document during centennial decade 2006-2016, Banaras Hindu University, and published vision document 2006 titled Challenges and Opportunities 2016. He has authored several books on Madan Mohan Malaviya, and one of his book, Visionary of Modern India, Madan Mohan Malaviya, was released by the Prime Minister of India, Dr. Manmohan Singh, at the time of inaugural ceremony of 150th Malaviya year-long celebration by the Government of India on 27th December 2011 at Vigyan Bhavan, New Delhi. He led articles. His lead articles are regularly published in major national newspapers, including The Hindu, The Times of India, Hindustan Times, Hindustan, Amar Ujala, Dainik Jagran, etc., along with regular contributions to journals. He is the first recipient of Hall of Fame in PR from an educational institution felicitated by PRCI Bangalore during Global Meet 2009. Sir, on behalf of Madan Mohan Malaviya University of Technology, we extend warm welcome in this session. Now I invite Professor Vishwanath Pandey, former PR of BHU University, to deliver his talk. Thank you, sir.